Joel is an engineer who developed the control command system of the LNG prototype, and he's now in charge of the LNG control command system architecture.
So this presentation is about the LNG tagging system. I will begin with a brief introduction about the LNG facility. Then the presentation is in two parts. First, what the tagging system is for. Then how it is designed, and I finish with a conclusion.